Okay, so today I'll be doing my first episode of a Retail Tycoon series. So, I just started out. We have a 1-star rating. So I gotta start building up my store. Okay, furnish. Oh god, there's a robber! Where is it? There it is.
Get out of my store!
Just get out. Okay, finally, I can do it. We need a checkout. We need a register. Where do I put it? I'll put it right here. And then we need a freezer. Okay, I'll get in my little thingy. Now I guess we just wait for them to actually come. Unless we should get more upgrades. Here, let's see. No, I don't want those yet. Upgrade. Parking lot. Nah. So I guess they're just checking out what they want to buy. I don't know. They're unintelligent. Oh, we got more people. Oh god, another robber. Get out. Don't you insult my—
don't you insult my place, you little idiot!
Okay. No, you don't. Get out of my store. Oh god. I'ma add some little decorations, I guess. I'm gonna add a plant. Okay, I need a corner plant. Plant corner. Yes, you do, you know it's green. There. Are you okay? So I guess we just have like a spot for them to sit down in my establishment. This isn't looking too bad. But it's fine. It's fine. It's not that good. I'm gonna try and get a speaker because I know those exist. Now I can get some music in here. It'll be good. Cause music is good. Okay, a little bit of actions. Yes, this one. I don't know what to choose. Wait, I forgot how I request a music game pass. I'm gonna break their ears. That sounds like a good idea. I'll play this song. That's the best part, you can break their ears. Okay, I'm muting that now. I'm just gonna mute it for myself also. But their ears can die though. Now they're all staring at this stuff. I started getting some money. I need to get more sodas. I find more sodas. Buy soda. Okay, then we stock our soda. Thank you. get in there. Freezer again, and then we're falling. I don't know where to put it actually. Okay, I'm gonna remove the plant. Sorry, plant. And I'm gonna put another freezer. And we're good. Okay, next. I'm gonna go to supply. I'm gonna get some food. Oh, there's no food. I'm only gonna get a couple because I don't want to go bankrupt. I probably will though. I do not have anything right now. Why are they in joy shopping? What the heck? Now I guess they have to eat from that. Oh, we're getting a bit of money. Yeah. So I guess I'm gonna remove this one. Should I get another cashier so I can build? I don't know. I just literally have to stand here the whole time. Wait, I forgot if you could change your thing. Oh yes you can. We're gonna make a green. Why am I inside of a car? Help. Yes, that's epic. But I'm literally inside of a car right now. Help. Okay, I'm going back in the store where we have people just complaining about everything. I'm gonna get more of these. Oh wait, frozen food. I'm gonna spend around that much on frozen food. I'll put it in here. And then we're gonna spend some on soda. That's good. One of my friends is here. I have to tell them I'm recording. There we go. We got the cashier sitting at the register. But yeah, this is our store. It's kind of bad. I'm just sitting here, I guess. Actually, I'll sit right here because it's a good spot. Because everyone is gonna want to come. Why do they love our store? What the heck? This isn't supposed to happen.
This is not supposed to happen.
What? Yeah, I guess. I'm gonna sell this tree thing. And then I'm gonna put a shelf there after I do that. No, you don't. Okay, anyways, we're gonna get a shelf. I'm gonna put it right there. Oh, never mind then. Questioning my existence because of this. Like, what the heck? Anyways, I think I'm gonna do some offline grinding, off-camera grinding, just to get some money, and then I'll build on-camera. So that will be it for today. Well, today's video. Goodbye, guys.